Commander, about his case,
I know. It is true that the two of you are likely the only ones capable of stopping Jenna. And the future of the human race depends on both of you. In addition to that, I suppose your actions today also merit consideration. I am willing to wipe the record clean. I've already cleared this with the government.
Thank you, sir.
A neuron detachment is pursuing Jenna as we speak. But I expect it'll be some time before they catch up to her. For now, you two are on cleanup duty. Return to the scene and help with the follow-up investigation. You may be able to find something that will help us actually bring her to justice next time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Look at you. A free man already. No, no, no. You can thank me later. Just try and stay on the commander's good side from now on, okay? All right. I'll be on the roof as usual. Come on up when you're ready to go.
Officer, I'm glad I caught you. Did you hear? Lappy's getting his own video game! Ted's doing all the technical stuff, and I'm helping out by finding people to test it! So, what do you say? Oh, don't mind me. I'll just be over here taking notes for feedback. All set? Great! Then here we go! I'll explain how to play. In this game, you move Lappy around and hand out balloons to the fair citizens of the Ark. Press the Y button to give men yellow balloons. Press the X button to give women blue balloons. Press the A button to give children red balloons. Now I know that's a lot to remember, but do your best. Ted's counting on me, and I'm counting on you. If you're ready, buckle up and let's begin! Good luck!
3, 2, 1, stop!
Okay, you can stop playing for now. That was amazing! If it's okay with you, I'll use that score in my feedback report. Oh, great! Thanks so much. Very good at video games, so I'm really glad you came along. I'll make sure Ted gets my feedback. He probably already has an explosive update patch in mind.
Should go a lot smoother with two legions around. Let's go. The others are waiting. Okay, hop on.
Good, you're both here. The others have already started. I want you two to get rid of the gates that have opened up on top of Rayleigh Plaza. They're close to where you took down the homunculus, remember? We're not in a rush, so feel free to help out if you see anyone who could use a hand along the way. All right, get to work.
Thank you.
be honest, I'm not exactly thrilled to be back here. That first mission, it wasn't that long ago, but it almost feels like another lifetime. I can't help thinking that Dad would still be here if we'd had this power back then. But I know that's pointless. Matter of fact, he'd probably call me green just for saying it, huh? Anyway, let's get going.
Down.
Don't you think we should help the others first? I have a feeling we'll have our hands full if we put it off until later. But it's your call. Okay, let's head for the roof.
Thank you.